Oh my god. The rapper's voice is so hot.
Oh, I love this song. Especially when they say smooth like butter.
Oh, that's the best part. Smooth like butter. I can't believe it's not actually butter. It's an MP3 file.
You know what I want.
No, please, please, anything but that.
Hand it over!
Take my wife, please. She's all I have.
That won't suffice. Get him, boys!
What do I do? What is this place? Wait. I'm just gonna go on my phone.
Security! Security! Hey!
Get him! Yeah! Go get him!
No, wait! Wait, wait, stop! Wait,
stop! Mr. President, get down!
Oh, God, come on!
Oh, no.
Hey, get up! Who is that?
Let go of me! I'm the President of the United States! You can't- Oh, no!
Oh. Ah. Impeccable.
Sublime!
Oh my god! Oh my ears!
Oh. Late last night, there was an attack on the White House in an attempt to steal classified government information. Two members of the president's security team were critically injured. We reached out for an interview with the president on the matter, but he declined, as he's spending quality time with his wife and kids, temporarily leaving the vice president in charge.
This situation leaves us with several questions. What were in those documents? Is the American public really safe? And why is a president married to a fire hydrant? For those questions and more, I've been Tyler.
Skips down the street.
And that was your morning news.
How did this happen? What are we gonna do?
Mr. President.
I mean, don't we usually plan for things like
Sir.
This? Look, the people are not ready for this to be made public.
Mr. President, please, take a chill pill.
Okay, so you're right. I just, how are we gonna handle this?
I think I know who can help.
Andrew, AKA the Master of Disguise. Mario, AKA the Human Computer. Emmett, AKA the Rookie. Ernst, AKA the getaway driver.
Paris Hilton, playing as herself. Together, they are the Beast Squad.
Well, this isn't the Hamptons.
Well, it's all we got, so it's gonna have to work.
Paris, can I put your bags down yet?
What does this do?
Hey, stop, stop! Get out of here! You don't know what you're doing!
Guys, I gotta spill the beans. And I got something to say. This might not be my first mission, but I'm committed to this team. I know the president handpicked each and every one of us because he knew we were the best ones for this job.
If you would have told me 5 years ago that I would be standing here today,
I would have laughed at you.
Now we're on this top secret mission and I could just...
Shut up! Y'all, come over here. I think I found something.
Hello, team. Thanks for coming on such short notice. Please excuse the mess. My band had a pretty intense rehearsal last night. But I digress. The situation I found myself in is dire, okay? I need you to retrieve a stolen flash drive from a group of highly skilled agents that stole it from my office! You have until tomorrow night to get the flash drive back and save the American public. Get to work! Are we done?
Yeah, we're good.
Oh, I'm never getting reelected after this.
Well, you heard the president. Let's make him proud. Let's do this.
Yep. Yes!
You know, for a ragtag crew of nobodies, I think we really pulled ourselves together. Let's go get this hard drive. Let's break it down.
B squad on three.
1, 2, 3, B squad!
Meanwhile,
I shall smite thee.
Soon, we shall rule the world.
I'll cut you up. To stab or not to stab? Ah!
Before we dig in, let's make this night a little more interesting.
Woo-hoo. Hold on, I've got this. We are so bad. Hello? Who is this?
Hi, this is Marcus. I'm here to talk to you about your car's extended warranty.
Give a few minutes to answer a couple questions about our current precedent.
Oh, yes, I'd be happy to.
Oh, yeah, that's great. That's good to hear. And what do you think about the president's hairstyle?
Perfect. Thank you so much. And finally, one last question.
Do you think the president will ever get that flash drive that he stole back?
What? How do you know about the flash drive? Who is this?
We got the flash drive! We got the flash drive! We got it! Woo! We got it! Hey! Hey! Hey!
Whoa! Yay!
Hey! Oh no, you did it!
I dialed *67. Answer.
Not this time.
You get it.
No.
Loud one. I trust you. And now you're silent. Fine. Hello?
Everything seems to be going according to plan. There's a team of imbeciles hired by the president after the flash drive.
I see. Very well.
They don't seem to pose any real threat. But stay vigilant. Do not let that flash drive out of your sight.
Don't worry. Everything is going according to plan.
Toodaloo.
Not to be that guy, but how are we gonna get there?
Oh yeah, that's kind of my job, isn't it? Bro, just get a Uber.
Nah, I got a guy.
Somebody call the V-Squad mobile?
So you guys remember the plan?
No.
So basically,
first we enter, then we go up some stairs, open a door, beat up some bad guys, go to the other room, beat up some more bad guys, cop the lake, start the car, wash the fish, start the dishwasher, get your hair cut by Skips' mom, beat up some more bad guys, go into the other room, check for bad guys, kiss me Conway, then flash drive.
Guys, got that? Let's go!
Excuse me, dearie. Could you help me find my glasses?
Oh, don't worry. They're right under here.
Watch this.
What are you looking for?
I told you, you cannot be here. I told you, you cannot be here.
Hey,
I'm going. Is that Paris Hilton?
Never pass a mirror without looking into it.
I have to do my job.
Let thy knife chip and shatter.
That's hot.
Mario, come in.
I'm in. What's up?
Bro, we don't know where the door is.
Bruh, have you been using your eyes? Look to your left.
Oh, Mario, can you buzz us in?
Yeah, I got you.
All right, bro, we're in.
Awesome. Go get that flash drive.
Let's go. Lights, man.
Plenty of shadows to blend into.
I see it.
It looks dangerous.
What's a soup kitchen?
Yo, it's like blocked by lasers, man.
There's gotta be a way in.
Huddle.
We gotta think about a way around this.
I don't think. I just walk.
I say, if you can't see the lasers can't see you.
Follow my lead. Rah.
Always walk around like you have an invisible tiara.
I have an idea. Guys, it's literally just yarn.
Not that one.
We made it. This is it. Hold on. Excuse me. Well. If it isn't the president's little band of misfits. Oh, did you really think? Wait a minute. Paris Hilton? I love your stuff.
Thanks.
Anyway, did you really think I was gonna let you waltz in here and just take the flash drive? You fools. I've known your plan from the start.
But how?
Well, isn't it obvious? I need the stuff on this flash drive out in the public. We have waited far too long. This is our only way out of...
Assistant to the Associate Executive Vice President!
That's Mr. Assistant to the Associate Executive Vice President to you.
Well, I guess the cat's out of the bag now. You know, I went to college with the president and his wife. Although, she wasn't his wife back then. Me and her, we had something special.
She's so bad.
He was always the charismatic one. And anyway, who dates the assistant to the associate executive vice president over the president anyway? But I don't know what the president has stored on this flash drive, but I do know that he doesn't want anybody to see it. And when I reveal his secret, my sweet, sweet Awkwafina will finally be mine. I've put my blood, sweat, and tears into getting my hands on this flash drive. It's like my long lost child.
The only problem with that is that you are not the father. Oh!
Isn't that the vice president? Isn't with the flash drive? What is he doing?
Casey's the real bad guy, take him out!
I got this.
Vice President found guilty of colluding with the bad guys that stole confidential government information. Reports say he was discovered after being run over by a car outside, escaping from the Not My Dad show, where he was found to not be the father. Who put this in here?
Anyway, the documents were reported to be found by the elite members of the B team, deployed by the President. And now, with permission from the government, we will show the general public what was confiscated. Warning. This content may not be suitable for all audiences. Viewer discretion is advised.
Oh my God, dude, is that the president? Wait, hold on, I gotta get this. Mr. President, who is that? That's not the first lady.
That's not my girlfriend. That's just a fire hydrant.
You can't be out here. You have a wife. You're cheating.
Hey,
wait, come on.